Being an educator today is not easy. We here at Heights Elementary School are not here simply to educate our students in the academic realm. It's so important for our students to be lifelong learners, and we have to think about ways that we motivate them to do so.
There are so many distractions that we have to compete with.
iPads, Xbox,
video games,
the internet.
Far too many channels of cable television.
What we need is something that kids will be highly motivated about, something to keep them physically fit as well as making nutritionally sound choices.
What we needed was a new tool to help these kids think about diet and exercise in order to make the healthy choices they need to.
I knew what that tool was. It was something that inspired me as a kid and continues to inspire me today. The space program.
The importance of an astronaut's physical exercise and proper diet cannot be understated, not just for the fitness of the astronaut, but also to ensure that they stay mentally focused and productive during their stay on the International Space Station and for future missions, whether it be to asteroids, the moon, or Mars.
In response to the rising childhood obesity rate, NASA has developed a series of activities based on astronaut training, and we call that Train Like an Astronaut.
Examples of the Train Like an Astronaut activities include things that we do exactly as we do on the ISS: cycling, resistance training, and cardiovascular. And then onto dexterity, putting puzzles together, making healthy food choices, and working as a team. All activities as they truly do on the ISS.
Train Like an Astronaut activities are flexible enough to be used in conjunction with other programs like NFL Play 60. What makes this program unique is that we're using the human challenges of space flight to inspire as well as motivate our children to make healthy choices throughout their life.
We're currently in 24 countries with over 24,000 participants and growing every year.
This has expanded to such an incredible opportunity for both myself and for educators around the world to make such an impact on the lives of children, both with fitness as well as nutrition.
It was excitement for the whole thing that the students, they weren't just doing exercises anymore. They were training like an astronaut.
The true success of this program is the educators. An example of a teacher that has worked and motivated his children is an outstanding educator by the name of Tim Vigorito. This gentleman excited them and inspired them in ways that we never could do it. And with that, he's helping us grow the 21st century leadership that we so desperately need.
Mr. Vigorito is extremely passionate about the Train Like an Astronaut program.
I think he himself would like to be an astronaut.
He comes to life when he's teaching the kids and talking about the program. The kids feel that enthusiasm.
We're just so fortunate to have him. Oh, it's truly the case.
They say your astronaut training doesn't begin when NASA hires you.
Cool.
It begins when you're young, by learning about space and the world around us, and by making healthy choices in life. Today, I'd like to recognize an outstanding physical education teacher, Tim Vigorito, for being a champion for the Train Like an Astronaut program and influencing thousands of students to date.
Wow.
It is educators like you that truly make a difference in this world, and who will inspire the next generation to propel humankind on future missions to Mars and beyond.
This is too much. For me, it's become a way of life, and I'm just so thankful to everyone for what it's done for me. I just want to share that with my students. Maybe it'll inspire them to reach a little deeper or to go a little further or maybe to try a little harder, whatever it is in life.